So if you're gonna go, if you're going to see a guy and you don't have money to transport yourself at least once. I mean, if a guy is spending 10,000 naira on Uber, just to see you, at the point he's gonna stop seeing you
because the money is gonna run out.
Yeah, because if he sees you 10 times, that's 100,000 naira.
Okay, put on your camera, put on your glasses, let me see. I don't think it's definitely gonna work because you don't have to cover your face when you're talking. Everybody wants to see your face.
I mean, they can see my face.
No, they cannot. They need to see your eyes as you're talking.
That's the thing, I don't need to see my
eyes. No, they need to see your eyes. Wait, let me see. Is this medicated?
Yes, it
is. I'm not saying. Oh my god. Hey guys!
Hello.
Hi, how you doing? You're welcome back to my channel. My name is Naya Richie and this is still the Naya Richie Show. I'm super excited, first of all, because I have a new face on my channel who is not even looking at the camera because he's shy.
I'm not shy, I don't mind how.
Okay, so if this is your first time of being on my channel, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the notification bell so that you get to watch my videos. If this is your first time, you're welcome back. So today I have on set a very important personality who is going to introduce himself. Yeah, are you?
Hello everyone, my name is Jonathan.
Okay.
And that's about it, there's nothing else to know.
Okay, that's about it. Alright, fine. So today we're going to do an interesting video. Remember the time I did annoying things guys do that ladies don't like? I did it with my colleague, Chitime. I'm going to put on the link here.
I liked it.
He did. Yeah. So we did that and we got lots of reactions. People wanted to see the ladies version and that's why he's here, because he's going to do all the talking. I'm just going to be here because I'm a lady and I'm going to be siding the ladies while he's going to be all out for the ladies. So let's get right into this video. Please subscribe if you haven't subscribed, turn on the notification button and don't forget to drop your comments at the end of this video. Okay, so let's get right to it.
All right,
so I have him here. He's going to tell us annoying things ladies do.
I made some points.
Okay,
disclaimer, these are not my opinions.
Oh no! What are you doing here? It's not your opinion.
Yeah, they're my opinions, don't mind me.
Okay.
Don't use it to judge me, that's what I mean.
Don't kill us, please. No, mouth. Thank you so much. Even though we were not mild, we were doing our own nice thing.
So, the first thing I don't like that ladies do, but not me, guys generally.
Okay, guys, alright, ladies, we should.
Wearing wig. Like. If you come, I don't mean like wearing a wig to go out. Like maybe if you guys are chilling or you guys are cuddling and then you're wearing a wig. I mean, what? He cannot, like, you know, sometimes we won't like put our hands on your head. And, like,
oh, really?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. But you're wearing a wig, we cannot do that. I mean, and sometimes the wig smells.
Jesus. Jesus so, yeah, Christ. If you're gonna wear a wig, I feel so embarrassed
if you're gonna
right
wear
now.
A wig, make sure it doesn't smell, you know. Like, keep it clean.
Oh my god, that was so mean. Thank god I'm not wearing wig for a start. And then we all need to look good at every given point in time, both outside and inside, both in the bedroom and outside the bedroom. I was talking about myself, I'm talking about the ladies.
Yeah, obviously.
So really, you guys don't like that?
No, we don't actually.
Ladies, you guys are listening.
I mean, if you want to go out with your wig and look good, that's fine. But I mean, when you're in the house, take that shit off. let air touch your hair.
Oh my god, this guy is me.
So secondly,
okay, the second one,
not picking up video calls because you don't have a makeup on. I mean,
you're
be proud of your real face.
You asked for us, no, I
like,
swear.
But it's true. Proud of, like, sometimes you ladies, when someone calls on a video call, you're like, no, I can't pick up.
We don't even like that video call. In the video we did, where what guys do that is annoying, we included that part. You guys do video calls a lot, especially
no one cares. We just want to communicate.
Especially if you're not too close to you guys, and then you just randomly call.
Sometimes even people you're close to, you don't pick their calls
because you're not on makeup.
Because you're not on makeup, or because you're not, you know, confident enough.
I think I'm on this table. So people call and then I don't like how my face is. You cannot catch me on fresh. You cannot catch me afresh. Okay, ladies, are you listening? Oh my god.
Yeah, so try and pick your video calls. I mean, no matter how you look, you all are beautiful.
Are you sure?
So we don't care.
Most of it's not true. At the end of this call, if you decide to make this call without some makeup, at the end, you guys will still be the one to say, oh, this lady is not fine, or she's not beautiful and all
I
that.
I mean, if you're ugly, you're ugly. No matter the amount of
you're mean. You know that, right?
But it's true.
His face is not even looking like someone that is me. He's literally so me right now.
Okay, so I don't know. There's one that's like a real problem.
What's that?
So if you're going to see a guy, and you don't have money to transport yourself at least once, you know, like maybe you transport yourself going and he sends you money to go back. I mean, if a guy is spending 10,000 naira on Uber,
yeah,
just to see you, at the point he's going to stop seeing you
because the money is going to run out.
Yeah, because if he sees you 10 times, that's 100,000 naira.
Wait, where are you from again?
And you know 5k.
Where are you from again?
And you know 5k is like the base fee for transportation. Yes. Like wherever you're coming from.
Did you just say? Did you just round it up right now?
If he sees you 10 times, that's 100,000. I mean, even if you change it to dollars, that's a lot of money. So, have your own. If you're really into the guy, like, you know, if you like him enough, please be prudent.
I think most times when a lady likes a guy, most times they don't allow the guy to spend.
Yeah,
especially
some girls are just like, you know what, he wants to see me, he has to.
That is when a lady doesn't like a guy, whenever you want to see me, can you just send me my transport money before I even get to that part? What are you saying?
I'm very sure half of you always watching this are guilty of this.
Excuse me, exactly. I'm speaking for the ladies here. What are you saying? You want to see me when I'm in my free time and all of that.
All I'm saying is, if it's a guy you don't like, I mean,
spend his money.
if it's a guy you like, just try and be a bit prudent. Yeah, but if it's someone you want to like be around all the time.
Okay, you've already calculated it. I can see. 10 times 100,000 naira. Wow.
Any lies there?
Oh, wow.
Is that not true?
Especially here in Lagos, that is true. So you don't like the fact that most times when we always want to come to a guy's house, we ask for transport.
If you don't ask, like, just tell the guy up front.
But like, sometimes some ladies, they really don't have money at that point. Like, they really don't have money
that's
at
true.
All.
That's true. I agree. But I mean, it's a bit tricky because ladies don't have money, but also the guys don't have money. Yeah, true. Because sometimes ladies think that you're a guy.
You have to have money. But that is true.
You know,
and because you don't have money,
I know Nigerians. When it comes to financial stuff, we don't know how to like say it. We're always like shy. I don't want this girl to think I'm broke.
I know, because the pressure is
too much. It's okay to be broke. Okay. Another point is always thinking, if a guy walks up to you, you're already thinking, oh, what does this guy want? He wants to, you know.
Yeah, he wants
to. I mean, sometimes some guys just like you and they want to be your friend without
really any ulterior motive. Need to get this part.
Yeah,
like,
that's
really
true. Like, for real, some guys just want to, like, you know, they like you, see your personality, like, oh, this girl will be like a good person to hang around.
Just once you met the person, like, you talk to the person.
No. I mean, maybe you guys were in a setting, or maybe it depends on how the person, you know. So you probably did something that, like, you know, that he liked. Like, this girl is cool.
I want to talk to her. But it's not.
But sometimes when he now walks up to you, you just be like, what does this guy want?
Exactly. We always think
We always think
that whenever a guy walks up to us,
he wants something.
Like,
No. Yeah, true. Most guys want something.
Most guys.
Actually, a lot of us don't. So, yeah.
Really? Now you're the nice guy, huh?
I don't know.
You're the nice guy.
I mean, you know I'm nice.
Are you? It's true. Like, and you won't blame us because most times that's what has happened so far.
Yeah,
when
true,
a guy
true.
Comes
I
up,
agree.
It's
I
always
agree.
The normal line, and we're always ready to give them their lines as they're dropping
like,
their lines. You're giving it to them, like, hold on. So,
true.
So that means if you're really saying that means it's not every guy that walks up to you
that
has that. So it's annoying that you guys do walk up to us and then we're
already
happy
you
know, all of that.
Exactly. So
ladies,
another point is
okay, he's too fast. He just wants to drop everything.
I mean,
he is too fast. And I think at the end, so I think I also have few points, I think, that ladies do generally that is annoying. So, I think I could do that. So, next one.
Now, this one is going to hit a lot of nerves.
Really?
Guys love smart conversations. It's not every day. Housewife, what's the name? Housewife of Atlanta. Keeping up with the Kardashian. Or Tasha. What the fuck?
What are you saying now?
Talk about politics. Talk about, you know,
smart conversations. Yes, smart conversations, like, basically. Holding on a conversation for a long time.
You know, learn how to watch other channels that are not.
And not Tasha related.
Tasha related.
Or, you know, I did not say that. I think it has a beef on.
No, I don't have a beef. I mean, yeah, it's okay to watch it and, like, you know, take the good part, which is, I mean, you're very
okay.
Are there any good parts in those shows?
Of course, there are. What are you saying? Yeah. Of course, there are. So yeah, you mean you don't like
anyway? Basically, I mean, it's just smart conversations.
So, you don't like the fact that some ladies don't have smart conversions and they can't hold a conversation for a long time. They have.
And
it's just,
or if they're gonna hold a long conversation, it's some dumb shit.
He's not nice. If you're looking at him like he's a cute
guy,
I'm nice. You're all like, okay, he's a prospective boyfriend for you. Because most persons will come here and tell me, Nonye, who is this cute dude? Look at all he's saying.
I mean, like I said, I put a disclaimer when the video started. These are not just my,
okay, generally, speaking for the guys. Yeah. Okay, ladies, we have to, you know, spice it all.
Oh, so,
okay, cool.
I don't know if this is something with guys don't like, cause it's more like an advice.
Okay.
To all the big girls out there, love your body, basically.
Yeah,
many of you are like so insecure, like
all this
maybe
about
you want to cuddle with a guy, you don't want your tummy to lay out. Let the tummy out. I mean, God gave it to you, you might as well appreciate it.
I think you're talking for yourself, though.
No, trust me, I'm not talking. Yeah,
okay, ladies, this is very important.
Even if the guy doesn't like the tummy, but I mean, you just have to be confident enough to just lay it down there, because that's you. Whether he likes it or not, the tummy is there.
He cannot go in.
Yeah, so you might as well just bring it out and enjoy it. So,
I can see you're talking from experience.
Yeah,
you're really speaking from experience. How many
all
ladies?
The points I put down.
How many ladies?
No. Disclaimer.
Really gave some good points.
I'm a very calm person. No.
But you can't. The thing,
I don't do a lot of ladies.
You don't do a lot of ladies.
Yeah.
Are you sure? It's true that ladies, most of. I think that's even one point I have.
You look at me like this boy is lying.
No. You're so truthful here. I'm certain.
I am honest. If I have a girl, I stick to her.
So are you single right now? For the ladies that are watching, they would also want to know. Complicated.
I have somebody I'm trying to, you know.
Okay, so you mean the ladies that are interested, they should just back off?
Eh, you can text. Just text.
Okay.
But I'm sure no one will be interested. I mean,
You already said it all out.
I know, right?
But cool. I think one of the stuff I have here is to the fact that ladies are always insecure about their body, and
it
can be really annoying, especially if you keep telling this guy, "Oh, I don't like this."
Yeah.
I don't want to say I'm a victim. Of course, I'm not. I mean, I love my body.
Yeah.
But I think at some point there is always a particular thing we don't like, probably because you have big tummies or your ass is not like professional, all of those. But I think that is one of it. Let me recheck. I think I have some. Okay, one here said pretending to be angry at all times. That's like when I told you this, you said everybody does that. But ladies, we do that a lot. When you're angry and a guy asks you what's up, especially
what's up?
If you're in a relationship with someone, I'm fine. But then
we
are so angry.
You're saying you're fine, but you're walking around the house with a straight face.
I'm probably like, everything
is kissing
exactly.
You.
Exactly.
Talk. Communicate.
Right?
Solve it, yeah.
Especially when these guys are the ones that made us angry. We hate that.
Do we make you guys angry?
What are you saying?
Yeah, just get mad because you're women. That's what we mean.
Okay, that is one thing. So one here is being overly friendly with guys. And this happens when people are in a relationship.
I have a story.
Okay, I'm glad to
concerning this. One of my friends, he met this girl. And then they went clubbing.
Okay.
This girl literally left my friend on the table. I was saying hello to all the. I mean, all the guys in the club.
Are you serious?
And then my
and
friend,
this guy was the boyfriend.
Yeah, and you know, there was part here. The girl did not know, but he wanted to like date her. But after that incident, it was like, nah,
just, oh my god,
this girl's
you
not
see?
For me. So it was, I mean, if you're, if obviously, if you see your friends, you cannot ignore them, no matter the setting.
Yeah.
But just be like, you know, be respectful about
some
them.
Ladies are friendly guys.
Yeah,
some ladies
friendly.
Are overly friendly. Yeah, I you know, especially when you have a boyfriend and then you guys hang out and then you see your fellow friends or you all you be all, you know, that kind of stuff. And the guy would obviously be jealous. But that doesn't mean that we are cheating on you guys or we are about to leave those guys for, you know? That story just. Trust me. Trust me.
Like I said to my friend.
Okay, I think one more here is always taking the guy's clothes and not returning it back. I always, especially their t-shirts, always stealing. I don't want to call stealing because it's not stealing.
Well, I mean, if you're dating someone, it's clothes are your clothes. So.
Oh,
guys,
that's so
girls,
cute.
Continue that. Don't
continue
worry,
that. Then, guys, please stock in your wardrobe with plenty of clothes. But we are about to steal all of them. So sometimes it's actually annoying for some guys because I asked some of my friends this, so they dropped their own opinions and their stuffs. Yeah, so that's where I'm reading from. That's what I'm saying. One of them, someone said, whenever you hang out, they're always stealing your food. They will leave their food and they'll always want to taste yours and eat yours with you, even when their own is in front of them.
And women, you guys like food, Jesus. Now they chop for me, I beg. But it's good.
Oh my
it's good.
You guys are the one that eats. Okay, you're a clown. I swear to God. Okay, if we continue doing this, we're gonna say a lot. But I think this is just enough. So
yeah.
I hope with this point we balance the fact that we've done annoying thing ladies do and annoying thing guys do. So we are 50-50.
The ladies are more annoying.
No, so. The guys are.
We're very cool.
Speak for yourself, thank you. So guys, we've come to the end of this video. I hope you all had fun because I did.
Yeah, they did.
Actually, I didn't know it was gonna turn out like it is. You literally killed us. Okay, thank you guys for watching. If you're a guy there, or even if you're late and you have some tips too that guys, girls do, please don't forget to drop it in the comment section, like, share, and subscribe.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Thank you so much. Let come your week next time because we're definitely gonna do this. Oh, if you still want to see him on set again, don't forget to indicate. Okay, you're coming back.
You guys will donate like $1,000.
He likes money. Jesus Christ, how would you be doing to your girlfriend now?
I love money.
Which how would you be doing to your girlfriend?
Would you like money?
Okay. All right, guys. Bye.
Bye.